The network is changing all the time. Operators and hyperscalers are practically using the network as they've always used the network. They just need more capacity and more diversity. But what has really changed is the way enterprise customers are using the public internet like they've never done before. Arelion is a company that focuses on connectivity, and we are currently running the largest internet backbone in the world. I actually think we have probably twice as much capacity in our internet backbone as the second largest network in the world. And this network then connects about 70% of the prefixes on the internet, covers about 128 countries around the world. We are currently connecting all the largest operators and the largest content providers to make sure that everyone can use everything that's needed on the public internet. Cisco is a very big portion of our network. We have them practically in every place where we have equipment. The energy is of course very important for us, and the RON solution is using less than 50% of the energy of every other solution. This is super important because we consume enormous amounts of energy in our network, and every watt we can save is good. Before we said, you know, anything less than 500 kilometers we could do a pluggable from Cisco. Longer than that we have to go with a sort of normal transponders in the optical network. That's changing now because of tests we've done, and we can see that traffic can fly up to 800, 900 kilometers, and that's a huge difference for us because that opens doors in our network that we haven't seen before. And then the other side is of course our own usage of AI in terms of transparency towards customers, self-serving towards customers, self-healing networks. There's a lot of stuff we can do with AI. There's a lot of information coming out of Cisco routers. There's a lot of information that we can use to help our customers understand more, to help ourselves understand more around the network. So I think the AI opportunity, we've just scratched the surface, and that's the way for us to stay in the front of everyone else. Cisco have been great with us, letting us test stuff in the network and making sure that Cisco learns and we learn, and together we both learn.